a good bit of cargo. And you've made me. That seems a fair price. That seems a fair price. An excellent bargain. Goodbye. Welcome back. Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you. That's a good deal. Goodbye. Hope to see you again.
Alright, good stuff. Alright, go dump some shit off at my waterfront home. Alright, it's finally time to go back to the castle. Find that trap door in the tree. Here it is.
The ritual of purification is complete. Well done. Sithis has been appeased, and the time has come to acknowledge and reward your unwavering loyalty. The Black Hand is most pleased with your progress. You have been invited to share in secrets that few within the Dark Brotherhood even know exist. Your life in the sanctuary is over. Those contracts are behind you. Now, you will serve the Black Hand. You will serve me. From this moment forward, you will walk in the shadows as my silencer. You will receive contracts only from me. Your new life has begun.
Coup.
Hail Sithis indeed, my child. Now listen closely. No longer will you receive your orders directly. Instead, you will visit secret dead drops. Your next contract can be found at the dead drop on Hero Hill, southeast of here. A hollow in the moss-covered rock contains all you need to know. When you leave here, we will not speak again unless I deem it necessary. Ah, yes. There is one last thing. I have for you a very special gift. Waiting just outside is a magnificent steed named Shadowmere. She has served me well. I present her now to you as a token of my trust and love. Now go, and may Sithis guide you in this new stage of your life's dark journey.
Coop.
Dear brother, I do not... The Black Hand is the Dark Brotherhood's ruling council. That hand consists of four speakers and one listener. Four fingers and a thumb, as it were. This you already know. What is not commonly known among our family members is that the Black Hand employs a few additional numbers. As every hand has fingers, does not every finger have a nail, a claw, a talon? Every finger of the hand, every speaker has such a nail. These are the silencers. Each speaker employs his or her own private assassin to extend their reach and strike forth as necessary. My previous silencer perished while fulfilling a contract. That emptiness has now been filled by you. It is an honor without equal.
Coup.
Go now, child of Sithis. Walk in the shadow of fear and bring glory to our father.
Alright, where's my horse? There it is. Shadowmere. Let's see if this still works. I think I got it right at once. Oops. Yep, I just came back. Get my invincible horse. Cave, kill a necromancer. Cover shit that's near there. Wow. Yeah, I gotta take the horse. Scaling the shit out of this mountain. Son of a bitch. Damn, still got a long ass way to go.
Ugh.
Whoa, one shot. The fuck? Oop, Nirnroot.